Well, prison officials say that the document was found under the mattress of a minimum security inmate, and they're now in the process of figuring out how it got there. Authorities say the document that contained what is described as internal personnel information was found in possession of a minimum security inmate at the state prison in Concord. Officials say that it contained, among other things, the social security numbers of about 1,000 employees at the state prison as of March 2008. Authorities say the document probably came from the Lakes Region Correctional Facility that was closed in June. The prison hires a private company to shred those types of documents, and they are trying to figure out how it ended up at the warehouse in Concord. Officials say one inmate who was at the minimum security facility has been transferred to maximum security for purposes of the investigation, but no charges have been filed.
Trying to determine exactly through the course of the investigation how this document came into the hands of this particular inmate. We believe it is a document that came from the warehouse. Inmates are allowed to work in the warehouse and have access to many areas of the warehouse. So we're going to make a complete investigation to determine why that occurred.
Prison officials say that at this point they have no reason to believe that any personal information was in any way compromised. Reporting live in Concord, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.